In this question, it is asking the height at which the acceleration due to gravity becomes g by 9, where g is the acceleration due to gravity on Earth's surface in terms of r, the radius of Earth is. So here we already discussed at a height h above the Earth's surface, the value of g is given as g at a height h, we write as g on surface of Earth upon 1 plus h by re whole square. Here we are given that at a height h above, this is gs by 9, because if g is the acceleration on surface, we need to find h so that the value of g is 1 by 9 times g. So simplifying this gives 1 plus h over r whole square is equals to 1 by this is equals to 9. So further simplifying this gives 1 plus h by r is equals to 3, and simplifying this gives us a value of h is equals to 2r. Here it matches with option c, so answer to this question here is option c.